Anyway, let me take one more call here. Let's take some more calls here, and hopefully these ain't, going to be negative, all right? 417, you there?
Shalom, Ghost. I was calling to tell you we have a Zog meeting tonight at 9.
Shove it up your ass. 973, what up?
Hello, yes, I am a Muslim from North Jersey.
No, you're not. You sound like some stupid fruity-ass white-pink peckered having fruit bowl. 760, what's up?
Is that me?
Yeah, it's you, fruity ass. What's up? Man, you just hung up, too, because you're a fruity ass little fruit bowl bastard. 347, what's up? We can't, your cheap ass phone, is giving too much trouble. We can't understand you, you stupid, dumbass Milky Licker. 530, you're on the horn.
Hello, Ghost.
Yeah.
Hi. I was just having to say that I'm really disappointed that all these trolls have completely ruined the show for, me. I mean, before all this happened, your show was the absolute favorite radio broadcast that me and my boyfriend used to watch all the time. And, we remember just as consistently as the more trolls rolled in, my boyfriend, he doesn't even listen to this anymore. I still hold some hope out, but he just doesn't.
Give me time to...
Hey, go ahead. Keep going.
Oh, I was just saying it disappoints me is all. I'm done.
And how does it disappoint you? Go ahead.
It disappoints me because this used to be one of my most... It used to be my favorite show to listen to from Blog Talk.
Yeah, with your butt lover over there, you said?
Yes, actually.
Would y'all like chew each other up the pooper to my show? I don't get it. I don't understand.
No. We just listened to it. We'd agree. We're capitalists. Just... capitalists enjoying a normal show, but then TV's people come in and destroy it. I mean, of course, then we'd, be all over each other after the show, but that's beside the point. So, yeah, I don't really have much else to say. Actually, I do have one question. Why do you have this music in the first place?
Make me cry. Give me a break. I'm sorry. I've had it, man. I'm done. Put a fork in me. I'm done. I'm done with this crap. I come here to try to have a civil conversation with the world out here. I try to broadcast capitalist ideology, sparking synapses through this fiber optically connected world we call the internet, and this is it. This is the kind of crap that I get, for Christ's sake. I'm done. I'm finished. It's over, for Christ's sake. I mean, what is this? Twinkle Toes Radio, for Christ's sake? What is this? Playing for the Pink Team Radio, for Christ's sake? I mean, good God. Jesus Christ, man. I got bronies. I got bull dyke feminists. I got long-haired bedwetting liberals. I mean, I've got commies. I've got trolls. I've had enough. You people are a bigger pain in the ass than a sticky shit. And I've had enough. All right? I've had about enough. I'm out of here. And anybody who's disappointed in me being out of here, you blame these stupid assholes. You blame these losers, for Christ's sake. Jesus Christ. Shouldn't even be here, for Christ's sake. I shouldn't even be here having to put up with this kind of ridicule from cyber hooligans, from cyber vermin. I shouldn't even have to be doing this crap. I'm serious. You're goddamn right. I'm a little upset. I'm a little angry. And I can't believe that my first day back, this is the kind of crap I get. I'm getting out of here. Get me out of here, engineer. I'm not doing the show anymore. Get me out. I don't care. Get me off of the goddamn show. I don't care how many people are listening. I don't care how many people are listening, for Christ's sake. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care how many people are listening. I don't care how many people are...